My name is Miranda Cheng. I do research here in the University of Amsterdam on the boundary between physics and mathematics. I use mathematics to study the physical properties of various systems, and in the other direction, I use physical insights to try to think about mathematical questions. Umbral Moonshine is a fascinating relation between finite groups on the one hand and modular forms on the other hand. Finite groups are structures capturing the symmetry properties of various objects. Self-repeating systems in patterns in 24 dimensions in this case. And modular forms, well, they're really cute functions displaying very funny properties under modular transformation. And in the meanwhile, they have been found to have relations to other branches of mathematics, such as combinatorics and so on. And what I hope umbral moonshine can teach us, well, the most exciting prospect for me is the following. I hope it will open a window for us into some fundamental aspects of string theory, which is a theory that we believe to capture the physics at the most fundamental level in our world. And in particular, I hope that it will teach us something about how quantum states allowed by supersymmetry can organize themselves in a specific way.